where Charlie, I didn't know him, he had an accident on his motorbike, I think, and he had a leg amputated. He wanted us to sing the Moulin Rapture for him. Mm-hmm. So we're going to sing this for Charlie now. And the main sounds in this for all of us are Hari Om Tat Sat. There's some more words that maybe we should explain the whole mantra. It's just beautiful.
So the words are just for you to hear them once. Om Sat Chit Ananda. Sat is truth, Chit is consciousness, and Ananda is bliss. Om Ananda. Para Brahma, which the mantra honors Para Brahma, the creator, the unmanifest, the divine that's all around in us, infuses everything. Purushottama, the divine in the form of our spiritual teachers and avatars and gurus. Paratma, which is the divine within every one of us, our soul. Shri Bhagavati Sameta Shri Bhagavate Namaha, which means the feminine principle in communion with the masculine principle. And I always see that end bit as like a yin and yang. I can just see that like beautifully connected. And then Hari Om Tat Sat.
Sorry, did I interrupt something? Hari Om Tat Sat.
Oh, I
Wretched.